Hey everybody, it's Jimmy Gilstrap. We right here before the show starts with Toto. And guess who I got right here with me? Yeah, Blackwell. He was at the block party the other night with us.
That's right.
He's a VIP guest too.
I have to turn down on stage, so that screwed up my whole monitor thing, so I need a whole second to get it together.
That's fine.
Let's
try to
split the difference a little bit.
Yes.
Yes.
You guys
want to
turn it down?
I like it.
More VIP guests.
Sounds like my hotel room.
Really? I need to just do the intro of Brave Speech, but not that
It looks like a real upright.
Home of the Brave and a little bit of Africa, just so I can make sure my sentences are set.
No,
that's okay.
Is that right, Ken?
Yeah, just we don't have to do all of it, guys. Just a little bit of it. Just
there, Shannon.
I want to do the.
Okay.
A little sloppy last night.
That's okay. I'll just be singing in and out of the vocal because I'm not warmed up yet, guys. Okay.
Yeah. I can warm you up. I have two fingers right here. Oh, now see where you went with that. You know. See where you went with that.
All he was doing was making the Boy Scout pledge to me.
I was a wee below. Now I'm a way below.
He's a way below. That's pretty good. Man, look at that percussion.
I spent my entire life with these guys.
Look at that percussion outfit.
What they know is terrifying.
It's the next one I'm worried about.
Can you play them?
You get to be me in the next life, and I get to be you. What a horrendous.
Oh, I wouldn't waste it on anything. Can we please count this off so we can stop talking?